ever since 50 Shades of Grey.
This does not embarrass me.
Women are enjoying steamy stories, embarrassment-free.
We call it literotica.
This sex therapist has even recommended the racy reads to her patients.
Why not?
Could this prescription for pleasure enhance your life? We'll show you the new way women are getting their erotica fix tonight on News Channel 5 at 11. Local coverage you can count on.